Maine. Okay, here's some surf. Here he is paddling out. Another wave paddling out. Good. Comes some surf action. Here comes a pretty good set of waves right now. Well, I really like this beach because these beautiful cliffs here just are so nice. Make for such a great backdrop to the ocean. Kids are playing here in the sand. Digging their hole, having a good time. Somewhat low tide now. Here's a pretty pond here, right near the beach. Little lagoon, many birds out here. Here's the beach here. Possibly you can see the Channel Islands out there, a little bit hazy, but they're there. Beautiful palm trees. At the Santa Barbara waterfront, and today's Sunday afternoon, and so we have the craft show, the arts and craft show, and that's what we're going to go take a look at next. This beautiful bike path here, great looking palm trees, beautiful mountains in the background, and then of course the ocean over that way. Scenes from the area. It's kind of a nice painting. Very large painting there. Here's a jazzy painting. More pictures from downtown, people relaxing. Stearns Wharf. That's the Harborside restaurant right there. Here's from Stearns Wharf area, looking back towards the city. Just a beautiful view. Palm trees, mountains, homes, birds, ocean. It's a beautiful warm evening here sights, the smells, the sounds are just excellent. Looking straight ahead now is Lacumbra Peak. See the beautiful shadows on Lacumbra Peak. It really makes it seem very rugged and steep, and it is up there. There's the California flag and the American flag. A little bit of wind down here. Looking towards downtown now. Looking straight ahead down the wharf. Over here towards the sunset. It's looking towards City College right there. There's the boat harbor. Talks a little bit about the first Santa Barbara people, the Chumash Indians. The beautiful sunset from the wharf. There's the sun going down right there over the horizon. Just beautiful colors out here, orange, blues, yellows. This looks fantastic. Now we're looking out towards the boat harbor. I'll focus in on that real quick. Many beautiful yachts and boats out there. Focus in over here.